drink here is the pina, not pina, pina colada.
That's right, with the Indian.
Ooh, is it good? I'm telling you, Tim, it is a real good one.
Yes! Gracias! Nice to see you!
Thank you!
Oh, that's very nice. Here,
come in, come sit down,
Wow!
Here you go.
Cheers!
How about that? A pina colada from the governor!
Colada.
That's right. I didn't bring Eduardo because he doesn't need it.
See, Chip gets all the benefits here. So we played the Tim the mascot part already, and he's like, did he know?
He set you up to say that, right?
Well, there's a rumor floating around, but I did tell him that you were the smartest one of all of my family members for not going there. So,
well, for not going, but they wouldn't accept him there either.
Not even close.
Yeah, I have a question for you.
Why drive? Oh, what a play! The Hall of Famer Joe Mauer over there in first base.
Well, this is the thing. Joe Mauer, yes, he was a catcher, but he was well known. Last year, he finished second, one of the finalists for the Gold Glove Award in the American League, and he's worked so hard at it. Right there, just shows you. Look at the reaction going to his right. Beautiful play.
Well, we apologize. We should properly introduce the governor of Puerto Rico, Ricardo Rosselló. Did I say that Rosselló?
That's very good.
Rosselló.
Excited to be here and to have you all over here, and you know, this beautiful night and the games that are going on. We just want to welcome everybody to Puerto Rico. Let them know that even as the storm went by, we're ready to get some more visitors over here and have a great time. As you can see, our fans are really into these games, and we're very grateful to ESPN for coming over here and showcasing Puerto Rico.
And today, Ricardo, was a unique situation. The way that the power grid actually went out today was not something that you would generally expect, correct?
Yes, it's unfortunate. You know, we have an old power grid in Puerto Rico, but our a lot of renewable energies, about 40%. So that's what we're on track right now. But certainly, the resiliency, the power, the excitement of the people of Puerto Rico is in full view, and we just want everybody to know that we're open to receive an open hand.
Very warm people, very warm reception we've all been given, and it's really nice of you to allow us to come back and stay in the Fort Mesa tonight. We appreciate that.
It's Eduardo's second home, so he knows. There's all the ins and outs.
America and Puerto Rico's guest.
Governor, what was it like for you last night to see Francisco Lindor from Puerto Rico hit that home run?
Yeah, you know, it was phenomenal. Lindor represents so many great qualities. Just a phenomenal young man. A lot of talent, a lot of spirit. Oh.
You jumped the gun. I know what it felt like, but it's a pop-up. We greatly appreciate you being with us, and thank you for being a baseball fan. Tim and I will enjoy our weekend.
Is there rock in that?
Whoa.
That was a surprise. Come to Puerto Rico, you'll have more surprises.